Noon, tune a fishy boot, decibel peaks be my ritual. One condition, though we're laying on like a municipal. Lyrics and ritual, we're puffin' Buddha, get your boo, and I'ma do the opposite of peace. And go to war, so go puppet your balls for the floor show. Every more so, I'm your corporal, rather resourceful. Ripping rappers from they dome piece to their torso. No remorse for imitators, my groovy innovators, paying homage as well as returning favors. Learning flavors from the path papers. Now, Ozo Motley be making new hits from past day to take it. It's a Super Bowl Sunday. Hey. It's a Super Bowl Sunday. Hey. Yeah, I'm jolly tuna fish, ain't no twist in my posture. Making shots cause a brother gotcha. My proper shrimp and lobster on my dock like a mobster, giving shouts and states to sustain my stature. Altered chemically, ain't no gimmick behind the way that I'm designing my rhyme. Line for line, you'll find in your neighborhood there's a flavor flood. Whether you're a ghetto star or if your name is Mud, I speak the truth rather courageously, and I act rather contagiously when the stage is free. The rage in me's contained, now they got me. Charlie Tuna Fish and Ozo Motley. Hey.
Thank you. I hope this old train breaks down. Then I could take a walk around, see what there is to see. Time is just a melody, with all the people in the street walking fast as the feet can take them. I just roll through town, and though my window's got a view, well, the frame I look through seems to have no concern for now. So for now, this engine screams out loud, said the bee gonna crawl westbound.
Don't go so fast!
So I don't even make a sound.
Go faster!
It's gonna sting when I leave this town. People in the street, they'll never get to
get near me!
These tracks, they've been so long. And I got the time that
please, God, don't let me die.
I don't need to be.
Well, I'm here sitting on the sidewalk because I'm a baby and my legs are killing me, so I had to stop and rest. And Kyle went on without me, but that's okay. I didn't expect him to wait for me. That's right. I will make it to the beach though. Don't worry.
I have no fear. use some stuff like that.
I love you, there's no other way to pass
Get it, it's right there!
Oh my gosh.
You waited too long. Try to shoosh it down.
Shoosh it. We're not letting it get away this time. Get a few yourself.
Oh my. I'm filming.
Thanks.
Where's that fishing pole?
This is nice. Frick. Kill you. Sweet.
Yeah, he's coming down. No. Oh my god. Get the shoe ready. Ah! It went behind the mirror.
Oh gosh.
It's behind the mirror.
Look how much ceiling came off. Oh my gosh, how are we gonna get it now?
Just all, make sure to get this on film. Nice.
Put it really far away in the kitchen.
Okay, I'll take down the mirror.
No, just hit the mirror a couple times.
If there's not on the floor.
Get ready to whack it. Here,
give me a shoe.
That's not gonna work. Oh. Well, how long have I been?
Let's take down the mirror.
Are you nuts? Well, there's people on the other side.
No, there's not.
Stop.
I wonder where it was living the whole time.
Don't, it's gonna fall. Mirror's gonna fall off.
I'd rather have that and kill the spider. Just take it off.
Man.
You want me to take it off and you kill it?
I don't want to touch it.
Neither do I. I hate this kind of stuff.
Oh man.
Better not shoot it out.
Let's see here. Get something that hooks. Like something to grab it.
Grab what?
The mirror and pull it away so we can see where it is.
Like this candle?
I don't care what you use.
Here. Okay, the combo doesn't work.
I use this thing, but it's too heavy.
Go get your fishing pole.
Ah, stupid. I don't want it to fall either on the ground.
Grab the mirror.
Gotta be on the back of the mirror.
Oh my gosh, if it was, I mean, you grabbed the mirror.
Something.
Okay. I'm gonna be a brain.
Oh, let's get our tennis rackets. Whack
crap
out of it.
This is some crazy, crazy stuff.
Swords today.
So what are we doing?
Getting ready to kill the junk out of this thing. We're gonna do it by
yeah.
Who
Do you see it? Do you see it?
It's not on the wall. It's not on the wall.
Was it on a picture?
Can't see, it's too dark. Push it all the way up against the wall. Smash it. Stop messing with me.
No.
Keep doing that. Okay.
There's statue thing?
Pull it away.
Pull what away?
The statue.
Take it. I was ran.
Get the statue out of there.
I think it's on the statue.
Then pull it off real fast. We'll whack it.
No, we can't whack it. Just get the make sure it doesn't go that way. Oh!
It's not on there.
It is?
Pull that out of there. I swear, if it's in there, in that guitar.
I don't know where it is. Is it underneath? God! Start wagging it again. Make sure it's dead.
Gosh, dang, man. Look at our
Thank you for not beating in the guitar.
Got it.
Oh. Go. Go. That was it?
Oh my gosh.
You got me amped up for that.
It didn't work.
Oh.
We have to go get. Don't be scared! Oh!
So sick of being tired, and I'm so tired of being sick.
Georgia, Georgia, the whole day through, just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
I said, Georgia.
Summer school? Are you in it?
Georgia.
Oh, really? What about the tube place? The tube place.
Comes as sweet as
I still never got to go and skate it. You need a driver? So you've been bored without Kyle?
Other arms reach out to me.
It gets so much longer on the other side.
This is the new jam.
In the peaceful dreams I see, the road leads back to you. I said, Georgia. Oh, Georgia. No peace I find. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
Her the arms reach out to me. Her the eyes smile tenderly. Still in peaceful dreams I see, the road leads back to you. Whoa, Georgia, Georgia. No peace I find. Just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
Georgia on my mind.
I said just an old sweet song keeps Georgia on my mind.
so you think you can tell heaven from hell, blue skies from rain. Can you tell a green field from a cold steel rail? A smile from a veil. Do you think you can tell? Did they get you to trade your heroes for ghosts? Hot ashes for trees, hot air for the cool breeze, cold covered for change. Did you exchange a walk on a part in a war for a lead role?
Oh my gosh, look at this. Watch this, dude. That's gonna be huge. Watch. Oh!
I doubt it.